Jennifer, and my new friends from Canada, my mom and